two members of Turkmen mobilization forces were killed after an explosion occurred inside the group's headquarters in Kirkuk on Sunday, according to the Esta Media Network. The reporter in Kirkuk said an explosion took place inside a base of Turkmen mobilization forces in Turkalla village in Kirkuk province. At least two fighters were killed and four others were wounded in the blast, according to the reporter. It is still unclear whether the explosion was caused by a bomb or bombardment.